Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Happy Friday, Spartans. Congratulations to the girls' volleyball team for being back-to-back HWS County champions. The girls came into the tournament ranked second, taking down Vernon and North Hunterdon before facing off against Hunterdon Central in the finals on Saturday. The third final set the two teams went point for point. It was 20-20 when Tessa Goldman stepped to the service line to deliver three straight aces to put the Spartans up, and they didn't look back, winning the third set 25-23. Tara Keller was named tournament MVP with 9 kills. This marks the second year in a row Sparta took the title. Congratulations.
Unified video contest. It's going to take a whole school effort. Scan the QR code being displayed and give our school video a heart. Help Sparta earn state bragging rights as well as Unified Champion School prize pack with t-shirt, promo items, and swag. If Sparta wins, these items will be raffled off during lunch. Keep those votes coming in. Also, in Unified News, Unified basketball signups are currently live and the form will remain open until November 9th. See your social media for the Google form link. Paperwork is due by the nurse by November 28th. Let's make the season a slam dunk.
Attention seniors, SUNY schools are offering free application through November 3rd. Save money by applying to up to 5 State University of New York schools with no application fee. See suny.edu for details. And finally, Princeton University will be visiting on Friday during class 4 in the school counseling office.
Come support GSA. They will be holding a painting of pumpkins for Pride October 30th and 31st in room 218, lunch A and B. You can pay whatever interest you come out for this great event. Red Ribbon Week is a nationally recognized prevention effort to empower students to stay drug and alcohol free. Since 1985, when this initiative began, it has become the largest drug abuse prevention campaign in the nation. Wear red on October 29 to show your commitment to raise awareness around substance misuse and show your commitment to making positive life choices.
Visit the Wheel of Misfortune on October 29 during lunch for your chance to participate in some trivia and win prizes. In sports news, Coach Brennan will have an interest meeting today during lunch A in room 212. Attention all you skiers, would you like to hit the slopes? There will be a meeting this Monday to answer any questions. And now to weather.
We can't beat this weather. Another gorgeous day with temperatures reaching 63 degrees. Dad joke time. Why do melons have weddings? Because they cantaloupe. Back to you guys.
Have a great day, Spartans, and don't forget
to like and subscribe.